Sunderland players already practicing, I believe. My partner Jack Gibson will be here soon. Owen's here.
Our best friend is here.
Yep. Owen, if you'd like to come and take come up here. Owen, come up here if you want. Owen. Owen.
Keep that in mind. You're not commentating, have that in mind.
Right, let me get Jack on because I don't know where Jack's gone.
If you commentate, then you get kicked.
Everyone's getting ready here at the stadium for an amazing game. Sunderland need one of their greatest ever performances to win the league. Can they do it? Here, and it's live.
Where's Jack?
I don't know. We're going to have an interview with Owen.
Owen, where are you?
Owen.
Oh, there you are.
What do you think of the game today?
I think it's going to be a close match.
Yeah, we're so going to go down and we're going to go down and speak to a few of the players about today's game.
No, Lucas, you don't do that.
Okay.
You do it after the game. We've already had that whole argument about that. We already said if people do it, if you do it before and at half time, you get.
Did you miss it?
Oh yeah. Right, there we go. This is going to be an exciting game today, guys.
I'm in the box.
That's it, Tom.
No!
No! I can't fly.
Whatever you lot are spawning in, it's causing really so much lag, so stop.
Yo.
How do you think this game's going to go?
It's going to be harsh. Very hard for Sunderland. Sunderland need. Owen, Sunderland need. Where did Owen go? Wait, Llama! Llama, try and whack me up to the roof. Llama, try and whack me to the roof. Llama, try and whack me to the roof.
Alright, here you go.
Oh. To the roof.
I need to know if...
Oh yeah, to the roof. Okay, to the roof then.
Oh, so close.
Yeah, you're not getting on the roof.
Aw. Sunderland, if Sunderland want to win, they need one of their greatest ever performances, but I can't see that happening today.
They're going to need to beat the Spurs 9-0.
Excuse me, you still want to get back up though?
They've got the likes, and Spurs have got the likes of Brandon, Mysterio, and Storm. Not Storm.
No comment. Owen, would you like to play FIFA after?
This is why you don't ever get made dependent anymore.
Pro clubs?
Stupid stuff in.
Yeah, we'll play pro clubs.
Yeah.
For Scoot.
As you can see, guys. Here the Sunderland players doing a bit of practice. As you can see. We're getting sort of a... Who's in goal today? Stormy. Yep.
If Dad doesn't turn up,
as we can see, Stormy is looking up keepers today.
That's going to be interesting.
Llama. I believe in goal is Stormy, I believe. In defence is Teddy. I think defence would be Scootsman. Striker Llama, maybe Teddy midfield. That's what I think a possible lineup might be.
Yeah, Teddy in.
Is Scootsman?
Oh, that's Scoots. Scoots in.
Nice save from Stormy there in the practice. All the Spurs players are at the Spurs ground for some reason.
Okay.
Aiden Jarvis ain't on ya. Ooh, nearly an amazing shot. Amazing. They're sorting some out of the ground. They've got to wait
they're
for
coming,
Aiden.
They're not coming. Don't invite them.
Don't invite them.
They're not coming.
Just to announce, ladies and gentlemen, there is a new roof on the Spurs stadium. And yeah, the new roof.
Is Lucas streaming or something?
Yeah.
I'm
streaming on YouTube. I'm YouTube.
Scooter, make sure you communicate today. That's one of the main things we want. So don't. If you're going for one ball, if you're going for a ball, say who's going for it. Call who's going for it, and say if someone's got a man on, say they've got a man on.
Scoots.
Like that. Look, you're both going for the same ball. Say who's got it, man.
Yeah. What are we chasing? We're chasing after. That's Scooters.
I don't need to need it. Scoot, you're on the wing of the
you're on
the wing. Stormy's gotta work harder for if he wants to try and the whole squad actually needs to work as hard as they can to win today.
I did that to me on Croft.
Owen. I think what Sunderland should do, I think they should, when Spurs are on the attack, everyone runs back, but when they're on the attack, both attack midfielder and attacker goes up. Owen, rumours apparently you might be getting sacked in the next couple of days, a little rumour going around. What do you think of that?
I don't want to confirm nor deny the rumours.
If this goes by, I'll have it.
Right. But I think my position at the club is quite secure.
No, I'll have this scooch loop.
Some new transfers. Lucas Grogan has joined Fulham Football Club. Oh, I love this song. Just saying you are allowed to join two clubs, so Owen, if you do approach me at the end of next season or in the middle of next season, I might join. I'll think about it. What song is this called, by the way? Yeah, this is sick, so many.
Straight past.
Who are you supporting today, Owen?
Spurs.
I don't know. Me, I've played for Spurs twice, I've played for Sunderland twice. It's going to be tough.
It's alright, don't worry, it's fine, don't worry.
Yeah, I played for terrible Spurs and I've played bench for Sunderland, which, you know, I can't choose what side to be on today, but originally, yeah, the odds are, what's it called? Oh, whatever. Oh!
Oh.
Nearly, what a mad goal from Teddy.
Yeah,
again. Oh, what a goal. What a strike from Teddy.
Wow, what a volley.
You think we're going to win this one?
Yeah.
Push it like that. One wonder goal isn't going to make us win one game. Don't worry, lads. We still got a lot of work.
Sunderland could win it today, but they need to make sure they don't concede and they need to make sure they get 9 goals. Oh. In the championship, in real life, who's first?
I think it's Reading who's first, I'm not sure.
Isn't Luton in like the top 10?
I think so.
He's in! I'm sitting down. Cross.
We are very...
How did that happen in real life? Ball goes right over the stadium.
Happened then it.
I'm just saying out loud.
Oh, I need to know now. No, you love me again.
Scoot. said leave.
Yeah, I said leave. You should have left it.
You know me again. Here's Scoochman. No, he's left it for all. Oh, is it? Oh!
In.
I think you guys shouldn't be like, you know, I don't know. Where's Owen?
Lucas can't give advice on random.
I know.
Bro, I'm crazy, my KFC here.
We'll get kid in here. He'll give you some.
Hell yeah.
I was on call to kid last night.
He was asking me what he wants for Christmas. He says, I've got any, if you've got any suggestions for this. Yeah, I said Sunderland shirt, FIFA 21. He's getting Arizona Sunshine and then,
Oh, we should play Firewall with him again.
I'll try and get that 12 and one pass.
Oh, that is, just leave it.
I want the Oculus Quest and a bunch of VR.
I want the Oculus Quest.
Yeah, that's the other one.
Because VR chat and everything.
Yeah.
Nah, VR chat's probably boring.
Yes. Well, Greg's on fire. Your defense is terrified.
Someone's kind of better in VR chat, but at the same time,
and here we have
VR chat just cool.
Here we have an example of Lucas being plastic.
Cross.
This one's going high, so jump for it.
A bit too
high. What's that?
In the mall.
That's what I mean, Scoots. I was literally there and you ran in and just took the ball off me.
Yeah.
It was directly on my path. It was directly on my path.
Oh my god.
It literally went towards me. Like, I didn't get
a zero. Why run towards the ball when you can position yourself? Position yourself instead of running towards the ball. You literally just
did.
Alright, so I
jumped there. And then said you
no 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 no.
Oh my god.
I
love this. Leave it, leave it, leave it, Scoots.
No 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 no.
Yeah, I mean you nearly did.
I win. Do you wanna see some dance moves? Ready?
Inbox. Scoots. I didn't touch you. You just run after it.
It's not the point. You shouldn't run after the ball. Look, I'm literally here and you're running towards the ball. Position yourself, man. Learn. This is why I don't like you. You don't listen to anyone.
I was here before you. Scoots, leave it.
Oh, finally left the ball.
Desire.
Oh, it's
terrifying. Owen. Aiden Jarvis on fire.
Plastic. This is a really weird Oxford.
Plastic. Got two Oxford legends here who got Oxford last. I was their keeper.
Oxford legends.
I think I know the reason why in Aiden's league, Oxford United came last. Owen was up front and I was in goal.
Scoots, why are you in goal for
them?
Oh my
I don't know. I might become a goalkeeper again, you know.
He had the ball and then
I'm gonna crawl on the net.
Yeah. I might become a keeper again because Alex might be like, yeah, let's crawl on the net. Fell on Stormy.
This is a genuine
good
angle to play in.
This is actually a good angle to play, like, to watch the game at.
Oh, man, couldn't sit down all the
stuff. Shouldn't get too close to the crossbar, Rowan, or else you might hit the ball. Just stay back
like,
here, how you been? From about here, yeah, the barriers. Free from desire.
Oh,
yes,
leave that.
The dumb scoreboard works.
Ted, I'll give you this.
Yeah.
Where?
Is this an advert?
No.
Hey, sister. Oh, okay. It's a Vinci. Didn't a Vinci make this? Hey,
leave on fucking this.
Storm penalty to MK
You better fucking miss it.
Yeah,
be smart with your runs, because I literally just laid the ball off to Nama there.
There's nothing in this world I wasn't doing.
Get in the box.
Owen, look at this.
That's fine, just go to leave.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, what am I? Like 600 pounds? No, wait, what? I can't remember. It hit my shoulder. It went across the goal.
Me and Owen just chilling. Oh, Jack's on.
But Jack. He's right here, he's gonna get the big kick.
I haven't invited him. Owen, don't invite him.
Wow, what a goal. Wow, well done. Well done.
You want that bicycle kick?
Well done.
You want that bicycle
kick? Can I just do that? Oh, if I can't. I am falling down.
Leave the scoops.
For you. There's nothing in this world I wouldn't do. No. Your attendance for today's game is two people. The sky guns falling down. Oh, what a goal!
Yes. Well done.
In this world, I wouldn't do.
Oh, we are gonna dominate them.
This, lads.
Alright, Evan, let's go to our commentary area.
This
let's go.
To everyone that's saying if he tells us to do something, then
come with me, let's go. Right, Jack, come with me. Jack, come up here.
You reckon we should go and party, Jack, for
yeah, I'll be the main one, Lucas.
Yeah, Owen's gonna be one as well with us, just to chill. Owen, come up here. So, Jack, we're gonna sit in the middle, right here. Right, so Jack, it's us three. Right, where's Owen? Owen, come up here. So, oh, I love this song. What's this called?
I'm gonna just jump down there real quick, yeah? Until kick-off here at the stadium of lights.
16?
15, 16.
No.
And what? And they aren't even there yet.
Wait, did you say 16? It's 18.
Oh.
Right, okay, I'm gonna go get that kids then.
It's a bit more trendy.
Someone's playing the same song.
Can you take shots at me, Llama?
Someone's playing the
Someone
same song
as
me.
No, Lucas.
Wait, take
the
shots
pitch.
At me.
Yeah, I'm playing it because I'm playing it through this.
Yeah, yeah, actually, you got a point.
Is Jack playing it? Jack, kick.
I'm a commentator, you can't kick me.
Well, you can, because
yeah,
me and Owen are here.
I don't care. Commentate your own.
We can do what we want. Don't kick him. Don't kick
yeah,
him.
Yeah, say no, say no.
Oh, I've been kicked.
Say, oh,
I've been kicked.
I said no.
Oh, well done, Llama.
Wait, Jack's Jack.
I'm not going to commentate that much.
What is the point in kicking them? There is literally 0 point.
Like, is this a full stadium and everyone can be choking?
Imagine if you could like fill stadiums up, that would be so sick. Just
yeah,
millions
do
of
people.
I don't know, like,
invite out.
Random
How
people.
How many people would you get in the stadium?
Probably...
In the Hall of Rec Room?
Near enough,
no,
yeah.
No. What, yeah,
whoa,
probably...
whoa, no, you can't. No, you can't.
Oh, you
There's
could.
Millions of people. There's millions.
I mean, if you were squashing, then probably, yeah.
Yeah, but
you know,
well.
You can probably, in total Rec Room players, you can probably fit about 100,000.
Stay somewhere. You know Tony Cruz? You know what he said about Aubameyang? He said his celebrations are silly.
No, I need to be able to edit permissions, because I wanted to try and do something. Someone is at Duro. Hold on.
Duro.
Oh.
We're playing on.
I've had that back.
Wait, how much time left?
I don't know.
15 minutes left.
I'm coming, Jack.
Owen, come over here.
Jack's trying to rip into you.
Oh, yeah, but.
Mr. Llama is a Karen, you read.
Llama, can you take a shot at me?
Karen, funny. Well, just tell Jabba he's a Susan.
Hi, Scoot, man.
Don't say my name. You're not allowed to say Conan. Conan Travers.
What?
I didn't say Travers, I said Travers. I did. Conan Travers. Conan Travis got me.
Ted, do you want me to go goal while you're practicing? Where's Owen? Owen.
I'm down here.
Where are you? Oh, hi, Owen. Teddy, take a shot at me. Go on. Remember Blunty? Blunty.
I want some KFC. I want some KFC.
Oh, boo!
My KFC, boo!
Kick him out!
What?
A Newcastle.
Get
off the pitch, Lou.
Why? Get off the pitch!
What do you want?
Mate, you don't have to go right up to his face to ask him a question, mate.
Innit?
It's happening at 8.
Ask him a question.
Yes.
We can get him from the network.
Few words.
Go on, Teddy.
How do you think Sunderland are going to do ahead of today's game?
I think they could actually win now, seeing their training.
How do you think Sunderland are going to do? Thank you.
Oh, fuck.
Welcome to the new... Oh, what a shot. That went in. To the new A. To the new A.
Lucas!
I jumped off with the ball. Oh my god. Nah, he's taking shots at me.
Are we going into party chat? Do you want to add scripts to party chat?
Yeah, please do that, because I've never been on
Me, Owen, and Sheriff are commentating. Go on, Stormy.
Just like stay at the side of the book.
Play.
He fumbled it.
Owen, come on. Oh, we need to sit in the commentary area, I'll be up there in a minute. Oh, what? Right, I'm coming up there now, Stormy's back.
Lucas, see if you don't just saw me. Teddy, you missed the kick.
Yeah, I was on my phone and TikTok.
Who is that? Who is that? Who is that?
When did you go on VR?
Oh, my heart. Right, Owen, come off now, all the players are back, come on.
Cool.
Right, let's go. Let's go to... Where are we today? What time is it? 10 minutes.
Sheriff, come here.
Yeah, we can stand. We're standing here for the game, actually.
Oh,
yeah,
sorry,
stand here.
Let's go
like this to the game.
Let's get some fine. Oh, what a shot.
Oh, we're
like. Kenji's on, but he probably won't join because Kenji's Kenji.
I'm very weird looking from
players are joining now. Hello.
This fun fact, this is how tall
Lucas
and Owen is in real life.
Here they all are now. Right, Owen, come with me. Owen and Sheriff, come with me. Owen, come up here. Owen! Owen, Owen, Owen. Owen, look, I'm behind you. Come up here, Owen, follow me, come up here, look, watch this. Sheriff, follow me, Sheriff, follow me. Hello, Gareth. We are the commentators.
Camera,
Look here, Owen. This is a perfect photo of me. Oh, it's a perfect band. Oh wait, look at this angle. It's like a picture of them in the angle.
It's not straight, half of it is on the kit and half of it goes off, it's not actually on it, if you look like this, it curves outwards. Oh.
And then
Kenzie, join the party. Stop laughing.
Hello guys. Oi Alex, let's get a picture of you. Let's get a picture of... Oh, you're wearing these ones.
Not this again, no.
There you go.
Oi. Alex, let's get a picture of you behind the Spurs badge, come on.
Also, do you want to kiss up? It's fine.
Oi, Mysterio, let's get a picture of you in front of the badge.
5v5, innit?
Yeah.
Cool.
Luke is trying his best to be involved with famous players because he needs attention.
Aiden.
Right,
Aiden, let me get a picture of you in front of this first bag.
Thomas, once you've got your picture in, I'm removing
the
pictures.
Yeah.
Here we go.
I'm the son of the team.
Storm.
Yeah.
Can we turn off the voice roll distance, like just before the kickoff, so I can have a team talk on the pitch? No, just before the game.
Definitely.
Guys.
You've got your
kids. Whoa! That was very nice. Is that my number 6?
Yeah, you're number 6.
Let's go.
Just give it.
Where's my man? Impossible. Where's the
See that, I'm fast.
There you are. Wait, the boss score. You can be our team photographer.
Yeah!
We hired you as photographer.
Owen.
And you.
And me. Let's take a picture of Aiden. Oh, this is a perfect angle for his shirt.
Wait, where's Stormy?
Yeah, I'm gonna start
up a stream. Aiden, well, if you score, can you put your fingers in the air and let me have a look at your back so I can make a picture?
That sounds kind of cool. Put the camera in my face one more time, I'm gonna shove it up your ass, I swear to the heavens.
Right, Sheriff.
Is that him over there?
Bolton 1-2-0 against Salford, I'm happy.
Kyoso's tackle is pretty sexy.
Imagine playing in League 2.
He literally made them crack his bum.
Sheriff, what did I say?
Hold on, dive down.
Wait, Brandon, give me a kit. You've got your orange,
that's why you need makeup.
No, I don't have makeup.
No, stop.
Yes, that's what I'm going to ask him. Take mine away, give it to you, because you can put one yours and then take it away from me. Oh, Stormy, can you quickly give it to Mr. Yeo so we can spawn it and take it away. Take it away from me now. Okay. Wait, have I got one?
Owen, let's get a picture together, let's go. Owen, look at the camera.
Actually, not
if
you're
oh my
god, okay. Oh, I meant an autograph.
Sorry. Robbie.
That was amazing.
Wait, where's my boy, Jack?
I like how Alex has got the medal on as well in that picture.
Wait, we already walked out?
No.
Oh, okay.
We're just pre-game chill out.
Wait, where's my boy? 2 minutes until we
Jack. Jack, come on, let's go, man. Let's go. Let's go.
This is going to be boring.
Are y'all going to get a team photo?
Yeah.
Let's just do it now.
I'll take one of Sunderland, you take one of Owen.
Wait, which side are we on?
Owen, you take one of Tottenham, I'll take one of Sunderland.
Scootsy, which side are we on?
Start here, just start here, I guess.
Stormy, you're doing a team photo.
By the way, I'm 2 inches smaller on this account.
Sounds like you're a problem.
Zero, I made myself.
Alright, let's just get on to this one. Alright, come on, lads. Captain and owner at the front, rest of the rack.
Right, edit.
Yeah.
Edit.
I actually have to kneel down.
Let me just sit down.
Ready?
When you're ready, see.
I'm waiting for them to smoke.
Am I pointing at the badge?
There we go, that's yeah, you are. That's perfect.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, Sunderland, you guys.
Come on,
go!
Sunderland, do you mind if I take one of you guys?
Wait, they turn off the voice roll off distance thing.
Put your watch on.
Teddy, strike a pose.
Yeah, because it was glitched there.
Alright, lads, that's team huddle, come on.
Strike a pose.
We love each other.
Oh, I've just bugged my VR.
Wait, I'm gonna get. Alright. Owen.
Last game of the season. We put up an absolute fight to get here. And we're going to end it with an absolute fight. We're going to go the season unbeaten right here, right now. Come on, lads, let's go.
What are you supposed to be doing?
You know what I mean? Shut up.
The commentator for today's game is Owen, Sheriff and Blue Pistol Owen.
Alright, we're ready now.
Right, Jack Dilkey.
Oh wait, you got him caught. I'm on right.
Sheriff,
oh,
okay, Dr.
Owen, Owen. Owen, come where I am, look. Owen.
Lucas technical area.
Wait, they have to cross back, don't they?
Yeah, they have to cross back.
Lucas, stay
here.
There's a barrier.
Sheriff, Owen, come with me, look.
There's no height, it's just weird. They look more like seven-a-side dolls, to be fair.
Oh, well.
Oi, get on.
Because this is that we can take a picture of the goal, so see if it went in.
Brandon left, me up top, Mysterio, marking goal. Okay. Jack, remember everything that I said. Jack, more defensive. Brandon, more
defensive.
Owen, you're up top, and so are you. Because we love.
And I am. A goal man.
You're just watching, you're just there. I'll stay middle and you can stay online.
When you go up,
I'm gonna make sure.
I want Mysterio.
Doesn't the commentators have VIP as well? So we've all got VIP. Let me take a picture of that beard.
Nick.
Who's timing it? Can someone.
Me, I'll time it. I'll time it.
I don't trust Lucas, I'll do Aiden.
Okay.
Lama Karen.
Was it our kickoff? Did we win kickoff?
Yeah, you just have to kick your home.
Alright, cool. Yeah.
Alright.
Come on.
Alright, come on, guys. Good luck.
Let's go.
Yes, Travis. Hang on. Travis sent me to take a picture.
Come on, lads. Come on, guys. Let's do the thing.
If this was Creasy Park, this would be full.
Check my profile picture, and it's been taken. Here's Sunderland. Here's Sunderland now. Here's whatever his name is.
Yeah, lads, remember, that's Mysterio's, lads. Halfway.
Halfway, alright.
Hey, just stay in the middle, I'll go out one.
I'm just gonna be a normal fan.
Travel to centre, because centre will take. Yeah, you know what I said.
You go over there, and I'll go over here.
Yep. Yeah, just stay around halfway, though. Because I've got like two on me, so. Nice. Aiden's!
A beautiful ball.
I'll push it.
Yeah, beautiful ball right there.
Bear in mind, Sunderland.
You've got both on you. I'm going to stay back to this one.
Sunderland needs to score 9 goals.
Mysterio.
Wait, that's yours. Time. Nice.
Brandon.
Go on.
Why did it stop me from running?
Jax.
Yep, got man on. Nice.
Beautiful.
Go on, pressure. Go on.
No, don't commentate.
Please don't commentate. Jax.
Don't commentate.
Okay.
Keep going, Jack. Nice one. Solid so far.
It's gonna give me EU disease.
Oh, solid again.
Jerks,
you keep pushing. I'll walk back.
Ah!
Yeah, I'll push.
Yeah.
Oh.
Ooh.
Right, I got three guys
right,
pressing.
That's ours.
Yeah, that is definitely ours.
I want to take.
Miss Hero, stay back. Oi, Brandy, take this one, mate.
Me?
Yeah, I'm just giving people random names now.
Who has this on both of them?
It's
moving.
It's just moving a tiny bit.
Yeah, put it
just
on grid.
Just press on.
Oh yeah, impressionable. We've got social distance.
Alright.
Come on, boys.
Well, you know what we got to do, Hands on.
Yeah.
Yep. In any game, we've got social distance now.
Oh!
That's fine,
calm, time, is that out?
Both of you, that's out.
Owen, do you want to play FIFA now?
Yo, turn down the volume on your mic.
It might just be a corner, by the way.
Yeah.
Nah, I hit it.
Alright,
I very obviously hit that.
Owen. Do you play FIFA now? Should we go and play FIFA now?
You got man coming? Nah, I don't know.
I think there's no rules cups out.
Should
we?
Yeah, Mark's focus on.
Behind you, watch runner.
Owen, invite me to a party.
No.
Okay.
Nice!
Right,
go on, push. Right, it's fine. Time.
Nice.
Right, Jax.
Go on, Jack. Keep pressing. Lovely.
Go on,
Brandon. Keep pushing. Brandon, don't run away, mate.
Name.
You got three on that. Oh,
Brandon.
Oh, that's fine. Mike, yeah, nice.
Nice.
It's alright.
Jack, I'll press.
Alright, come on. Nice.
I need one of you.
Brandon, you take that.
Oh, Brandon.
Brandon, still yours.
Come on, keep pressing.
I'll be middle.
Oh.
I got.
Out.
Nice.
Jugs.
Nice. Good.
That's a beautiful ball.
Brandon.
No. Alright, Brandon, go on. Nice.
I'm in. Come on, there's no one in.
Right, Jax.
Ah, sorry, should have been in.
Right, Brandon, you get up.
That just makes us equal,
innit? I'll take.
Oh my god. Your kids
coming
with you. Oh yeah, the kids
was here for me. Oh my god.
Go on.
Nice. Watch your score.
No. 0-0. The game's
what?
Starting.
What? Oh. So it's Jax.
Oh, Redden.
Oh my.
Jesus Christ.
Don't do anything.
Hey. You wanna keep an eye on this side and I keep an eye on the other?
Where is the ball? I can't even see shit.
You keep here? You keep an eye on
the other? No.
No, didn't happen.
Not gonna lie.
It didn't go in. It was clear, and then it bounced out.
It was clear, and then it did not go in.
It's because there's too many people in the stadium, it's lagging like shit.
I'll clip it.
Why is Mysterio's kit here?
It's no good.
Oh my god.
Do we have time for you to take it off and put it back on?
I'm going to turn on the screen and see if it was gone.
I've moved
the sensors all the way back. There's no way that's not a goal.
I mean, on my screen,
it was here. It wasn't even close.
It
wasn't even close.
I'm streaming. Wait, no, watch my stream back. Just watching my stream back. Watch my stream. Chanty's left us for Newcastle. Cameron, Chanty's left for Newcastle. Chanty's left for Newcastle.
I mean, you're saying it's counted. Yeah, but you're saying it's counted.
Just saying, I am streaming, so if you want to look back at my stream. You need 8 goals anyway, they're not going to get out, girls. Come on, it's Sunderland, they ain't going to.
I take it Sunderland are killing the Jacks.
They're 1-0 up, bro. Hang on, are you wait, Cameron, do you have a channel?
No.
Do you have a Twitch channel? No. Sheriff, do you? Sheriff. Sheriff. Do you have a YouTube channel?
No.
Oh, I've got to say, if one of us get on one... Hang on, Elliot's done. If someone gets on here and someone gets another goal in stream...
I'm gonna go near Wasteland.
I'm gonna stand on top of the goals to make sure they're not cheating or anything. So
I'm gonna go over to the.
Alright, it's 1-0 Sunderland because they were cheating. Their senses are biased. Go on. Come on. Sunderland.
Yeah, they're winning by a
cheat. Oh no, save. Get it. Nice.
I'm your famous interviewer in Scotland.
Look at the left of you.
Elliot, come over here on top of Alex. Come over here. No.
Nice, Alex. Come on, can't make him do everything.
Come on.
Nice, Mysterio. Oh, good one, Aiden.
Isn't it VR versus VR?
Oh my god, if only I did it. I'm gonna close
go
the
on.
Door, and then as soon as I do that, the ball comes on.
Brandon Russell's.
Yeah, Brandon.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's a clear cut, James.
Come on, Brandon. You're better than this.
I can see Spurs scoring. Someone's scoring, I'm telling you.
If you stop for a second, I'm gonna get shot with that.
Just
She's logic.
Get in.
Right.
Go on.
Sure. I'm gonna stop for a second.
Help him.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, I've got no support, lads. What is this?
That's
corner.
That's a corner.
That's
a corner.
Yeah. Owen, do you
Jack,
still think
it's Jack, my boy, Jack Duke.
Oh, what's going on?
Come on, Brandon, you've got to wake up.
Cheers.
The door
open,
Nigel.
We're getting the box.
We just need to
turn it on. Let's get our
kills. No, don't do that, man.
With Mark. Mark, keep your eyes in the ball.
Yeah,
I know
what
to
fucking do, but the goal sensors are fucking retarded.
Yeah, the goal sensors are
fucking
retarded.
Exactly.
In it.
I'm not the only one who saw that, am I?
Yeah, I did.
I'm going to you.
Jugs.
Oh, no.
Poggles.
You got two. Two. Come on, you keep running away.
Mysterio, what? Are you awake or what?
Oh, pass.
Go on.
Mark, after the game, can you teach me some tips?
Yeah, same. I wanna try and be a goalkeeper soon.
Nice one, mate.
Yeah, Cameron, I might become a goalkeeper.
Where's my calls, lads? I've got no one telling me. He's on me.
Cameron. Cameron. I might become a keeper. I might become a goalkeeper.
Mark, shut
up.
Alright, that's ours.
Wait, did they?
Mark, don't get
caught. Apparently, before the game, everyone shut up. Apparently, before the game, Sunderland moved the goal sensors.
Come on, Mark. You know we're not about that. I'm not ready. One second.
Apparently before the game, they moved the goal sensors.
No,
I can't get the ball like Kyle. Are you ready now?
Yep.
Owen, what the hell are you doing?
What? Okay, I'll go off it.